absolutely. You know, joining forces here with Elite Motorsports and Richard Freeman, really looking forward to the opportunity. He and Mark Stockstedt were talking about with Drew not running the Western Swing and Roger Brockner not running the Western Swing to consider taking a second car out. And the three of us got together and started talking about, you know, mounting an effort to go west with it and run Sonoma and Seattle and then finish it off in Indianapolis at the Big Go. So it's very exciting for me, you know, to join forces with Richard. Obviously, Elite Performance with Nick Ferry and Jake Harrison. They've got second to none horsepower with Rick and Ricky Jones. They've got chassis, and they've got the reigning world champion sitting under the awning. So what other introduction need there be? So, you know, I'm the guy that's nervous hopping into this thing, trust me, but I'm really excited to do it. It's a first-rate team, and he and I have joked around about racing together for a long time, and we have once in the past, and so hopefully we'll improve on that U.S. Nationals effort last time just by a round or so.